His technique starts with his stance. On a Newton's cradle, if there's too much space between the balls or they collide at different angles, energy is lost. And this is...
Wow.